这次飞行任务是我国空间站建造阶段的第一次载人飞行，我有幸能够开跑空间站建设的第一棒。
乘组已进入我们的太空家园天河一号核心舱，做过闸段的准备。
哇，这外面太漂亮，好亮啊！下面有白云朵朵，像海洋一样的，跟随我的步伐，一起自由的飞翔吧。
Liu Boming takes a morning walk. This 55-year-old has been a part of all of China's spacewalk tasks. The first in 2008 only lasted for about 20 minutes. The second and third was about 13 hours combined. Before finishing his final spacewalk of this mission, Liu stayed on a bit longer outside the capsule. Then he composed a poem.
宇宙浩瀚，路迢迢，亿万儿女架天桥，漫步太空，人不老，中国航天接力跑。The
three astronauts joined Chinese children in celebrating their first day back at school.
元素说，您们去太空都带来一些什么有意思的东西？我坐火箭来到了太空，我长出牙来了，成功了。They
became tour guides and vloggers, sharing their experiences with the younger generation.